as you can see, I am laying down. It is 3:45 in the afternoon. Got a lot of shit going on right now. First it was my car tires. I got those fixed. My phone was shut off. I got it turned back on. I owe people a lot of money. My car won't start. Literally. Like, 3 or 4 days after I got the tires fixed, the car decided that it doesn't want to start anymore. It felt like it seized up, but it didn't. As of right now, at first I thought it was the battery, and as of right now, I think it is the starter, solenoid, that area. I don't know. I'm not a mechanic, and I can't tell, and I don't have the money. And as soon as the next day after my car, I finally had people calling me about jobs that I can't take. I have no money. As of today, something happened. This is hard for me to talk about because I know how people feel indifferent about this, but I received food stamps. I got them for 1 month, this last month, and my son decided, my 19-year-old decided that he was going to move out of state, and I didn't know it. I just decided to take off. But, so, because of his income and everything, there was something that we had to do to prove that he received income for the month before, and the boss wouldn't sign it, he wouldn't fill anything out. But so I was struggling with that, and I didn't get my food stamps. So I don't have a job. I don't have a car. I don't have food. I don't have money, anything. And I know it's really sad because I should be able to get up on my feet and everything, and I understand that, and I get, you know, living off the state. But every little bit helps so that I can try to get on my feet, and it's like my whole life everything has been stacked against me. I can't get out of this funk. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna get off here.